My name is John Warner, and I'm at MIT Media Lab. I work in the Camera Culture Group, and it's a really dynamic, exciting place. Participants of the Health Track are amazing. In some ways, they're leading it. We have a United Nations of this region. We got Egypt, we got Lebanon, we got Jordan, we got Palestine. We got all these people from different countries that came here to collaborate. And we have people who have incredible experience. Someone who's an entrepreneur making medical devices for the deaf. Someone else who's making medical devices for the blind. Someone else who's making nano devices. Someone else who's creating the first Arabic MOOC. I mean, we had them make a microscope. And the first microscope would do 40x, so you can see something 40 times more powerfully than you could with your regular eye. Then once they did that, we went to the next level and had them make a microscope that can do 500x, that can really look at things. By looking at things microscopic, you could do diagnostics on things. And the reason that's interesting and important is often when people would get sick, they'd go to a doctor and someone would diagnose them. Now we're saying that you can diagnose people all the time. And that diagnosis could tell you about your health and help you live, make choices and live a healthier life. And got them really thinking about how to make these kind of devices. Like in Star Trek, when Dr. McCoy would beam down onto a planet, he'd have a device, a tricorder, that could tell someone's health. So instead of being in a hospital and waiting for a $10,000 machine, we're saying let's use off-the-shelf parts and make devices that can do the equivalent of expensive devices. We asked this United Nations of awesomeness to think about what are the health challenges in their country. And everyone respectively kind of came up with things. And then we kind of pooled them together and we said, what are some things that are common in this region? And how could they be leaders in devising entrepreneurial solutions to those health challenges?
We took a step back on the first day and we said, let's outline some large challenges that the region faces when it comes to the healthcare crises. And these are challenges that, that are keeping policymakers, large companies and organizations up at night. And we thought, hey, we're a diverse, young, not necessarily experienced group. Let's see if we can tackle them.
At the end, we were able to build something that essentially costs thousands of dollars. So just that process is very interesting. We haven't cured cancer this week, but we're one step closer. We've identified cancer with our smart software algorithms, and it's been a fantastic week.